Hello everybody, this is Agent Cack, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Robot Wars J. Okay, let's start Songstress of the Enemy Forces Part 2! I guessed it! If you remember last time, the evil Zafters took the Princess Kira, because we were like, you can't hurt her! Yeah, and they were going to blow us up, and we're like, she's right here, bitch. And then they're like, oh shit. Now we're going to have to kidnap her. At least that's what I think happened. She doesn't hate you. She only severely dislikes you right now. Which is almost the same thing as hate. And who's the sleeping prince? Mysterious youth? When did you come along, mysterious youth? What? Why did the music get so dramatic all of a sudden? Oh. You're strangling her. Or capturing her? Random! Oh, those aliens we fought back in Chapter 5! The guy who was in Blade. Tengakumon Blade, I think it was. Well, you could be from a place where people look exactly like they come from Earth. Not every alien is a green-skinned tentacle monster. Amnesia. Of course! Of course. Well, Maybe. Oh shit. Did you just touch your boob or something? Wait. Okay. You bastard. D-boy. How is that short for violent son of a bitch? Yeah, that's what I'm wondering, Anna. Oh! Dangerous boy! You should have said that in the first place. Like, I'm going to call him Dangerous Boy! Or D-Boy for short! And I'm 199% sure that is not what Noel sounds like. Even though I have not seen the anime he comes from, so there is a slight 1% chance he could sound like that. Yes, Noel, that is friggin' lame. And why do I keep yawning? I got up like an hour ago. So I shouldn't be tired. With a shit self. Oh crap! Hold on just a second. There we go! There we go. Yeah, my cord fell out of my laptop. Oh wait, no, this is serious. Oh shit. Oh, wait! They're going to be returning! Princess now? I don't know? Eureka! I don't think they're that much bastards to... Well, okay, maybe they'll attack us after. Young love. Because the Federation is evil? Ooh, drama! Ah, fuck nuggets! Oh, fuck nuggets. Welp! It appears that we're going to be fighting some zapped forces, and we're gravely understaffed. Oh, but Acidon is like, wait. Yep, it's gonna be a 7-on-19 battle. Hell yeah! So, next time on Let's Play Super Robot Wars J, we're going to engage the battle. So until next time, everybody, this is Agent Kak, and I am saying adios.